Good morning, you guys. We have just woken up. Yes, we did. Say hi. Look, right here. Say hello. Anyway, Cass woke up angry, of course, because he never wakes up in a good mood anymore. But after he gets refreshed, he's fine, huh? You're fine, huh? But yeah, Gunnar is still knocked out sleep, and I am so exhausted because last night this little boy did not want to go to sleep, and I kept using the I'm hungry excuse. I'm like, no, you are not hungry. I even fed him popcorn before bed because, you know, sometimes he likes to snack a little bit beforehand. So I just let him eat some popcorn, and then he had his bottle, and then he went to didn't go to sleep. And I even let him watch Ninja Turtles, so I don't know what was with that boy, but he did not want to go to sleep last night. He ended up finally falling asleep because a scary episode came on with the Ninja Turtles, and it scared the crap out of him. So he, like, was, like, cuddling my back and was like, oh, I'm scared. And he started, like, kind of screaming a little bit. I mean, it's a cartoon, so it's not that scary, but to him it is. But yeah, so he was so scared that he scared himself to sleep. I don't know how that's a thing, but it's a thing. So if your kid don't go to sleep, just scare the shit out of him. Why not? Hi, baby. Ow. Hi. We're just waiting for your brother to wake up, huh? He's turned into a climber, you guys. Oh. I love his little face in the morning. It's so cute. He's so cute. I love him. So sweet. And oh my god, I woke up and my thumb was freaking hurting. I don't know why or how that happened. It happened. So I'm gonna try to watch my show before this little boy wakes up. Because when he wakes up, it's Tartal, and then I have to turn on Ninja Turtles. Without it. Excuse me. I hate going in the kitchen without my shoes. You guys, I'm addicted. I love me some Mentos, I swear. I can't help it. Yeah, we've been getting this stuff from BJ's, and it's like the BJ's brand of Dunkin' Donuts. Bye. Oh, hello, baby. Somebody missed me, huh? Somebody missed me, Patty. I see you in that little time. I see you. He is such a good climber. It makes me so. I ain't trying to cut the dog. But yeah. Ooh, my feet. Look at this rug. Look at this itty bitty rug we got, y'all. But he's learning how to walk, you guys. Look how sweet he is in the morning.
Can you show them how you clap? Is it right here? Clap. Clap. Clap, clap, clap. Clap, clap your hands. Okay.
Somebody loves the camera. Okay, let's see if he'll walk. Okay, come on. Wait, Cass, over here. Okay, look at that face. Okay, stand up. Okay, stand up.
let's.
Here, stand up.
I operate with these. They're better than any robots.
Yes, I understand. You ready? Did you understand that?
You
can't be
a baby. He took one step.
Oh yeah.
Guess who just woke up? Good morning. I should have got him when he first turned the corner. It's so cute. He'd be looking like this. And then he'd be stomping like this. And he'd be rushing to me. It's so cute.
Power.
Hi.
Medical industrial complex.
You still sleepy?
To show those who stand in the way.
You still sleepy?
Good. That we will no longer surrender.
You guys, I finally got my coffee.
Yay!
Yes!
Black, honey, black.
You know why you don't like the share?
We'll never be short again.
Share.
Sell the surplus
yes.
And make a killing.
Share, baby.
He's certain. Trust me, he'll be sticking around.
Show them what you got. Ooh. Dang. You have to share. Give one to Cass. Can Cass have one?
No.
No? Cass more interested in getting my coffee.
Long day.
Oh, that's so cool, Gunnar.
It's cool.
Yeah, that's cool.
Got a couple more phone calls tonight.
You got somebody that wants to see you.
By my phone.
Chastain
isn't like other companies.
His car is your favorite?
I think I can handle it.
Okay.
You're
oh, you want some oatmeal? Isn't that so cute how he says that? Oh my. We're gonna watch Turtle, hold on.
Oh,
Turtle! Love Mini Turtles. Yeah, look, we're gonna watch Turtle right now. Look at mommy choosing. Yeah. Okay, you guys. So, you see all these shoes? We cannot, for the life of us, get a good shoe rack. And I was telling Joey that we should build one because we got so many dang old shoes out here. So what I did was took this one from this bin from the kids' room. I had toys in there, but I just took all the toys out and put it in like a different toy bin. I'm so tired of how like cluttered this area looks over here. Okay, y'all, that did not work. Look at this. This is cool. We still have a bunch of shoes. So, I don't know. But there's barely in any room in our closet either. Like, look, even that's really bad. I don't know, you guys. We need a bigger house. So, let me see. Maybe this bin could fit under the bed. Because if that can fit underneath the bed, then we'll have a lot more room in here. Or in the closet, at least. So I don't know.
I don't!
Why you got my shoes on? Yeah, so I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do. Okay, let me get back to it. Hi, you guys. You guys. I'm so sorry. I ended up cleaning the whole house except for my room because obviously my room is a hot mess. But anyway, I cleaned out here, but I mean, of course the boys got to it. Now, of course I cleaned the bathroom. You guys get a short look because I hate my bathroom. And then I did clean the room, but the boys got into that again. I mean, not my room, but the kids' room. And it's quite a few hours later. Me and my hubby, we had our little mini date night. I say mini because it wasn't that long. It just took like a 2-hour little date night. But we are so happy that we did because we had a little drink. And I'm making the kids oatmeal because he's been crying. Or not even crying, he's just been whining for some oatmeal. And apparently he loves oatmeal, so hey. Who am I to knock that? Look, I put up my little curtain. Isn't that so cute? So so cute. So anyway, we went to, we know it's not called Delgado, but we call it Delgado just because it starts with a D-E and it has a G in it. We gotta figure out what's the name of that place, but I'm telling you, that place is bomb. But it was so good. So we had like a nice little date night out there. Of course, we had a little margaritas, judging by my character tonight, okay? We had a few margaritas, and it tasted so good. I got this this sexy margarita. Ooh, it was real sexy, okay? It was real manly. And it got me kind of lit a little bit. I had two of them, so
you be the judge.
But thank you so much for watching. Make sure you guys like and subscribe and share if you will. Say bye.
Bye.
Thank you for watching. Good night.